Before the video begins, can we please hit 20 likes on this video, and see you guys in a video. Bye, guys. Okay, welcome to another video, and yeah, guys, we're going to do another Krakey giveaway since the last one did so well. I'm going to be doing another 10 Krakey giveaway, 10 Krakeys, and yeah, guys, the way you enter is you need to comment down below your IGN, and the most importantly, you need to subscribe to I'm Doma and iCrazy. Their links will be in the description below. If you don't subscribe to them, you will not be able to win the giveaway. And yeah, guys, enjoy the video, and see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Hey, guys, welcome back to another video of Minecraft Actions, and today we are here on Mind Blast once again. And today we did a little wager. It was kind of disappointing. You'll see it in the video. And also, last video we were supposed to have a raid clip that I was supposed to add in my clips, but I forgot to, or I remember I did, but I don't know what happened. It probably got corrupted, so it got removed. But I'm gonna add it in this clip or in this video. So yeah, guys, you'll be seeing that after a wager with a guy that is well known in the factions community. And yeah, guys, before we start the video, let's do a Krakey opening. And yeah, let's see what we win. Let's do one Krakey. Oh, that's loud. Okay, I'm gonna turn that down later. Let's see what we win. Kit Donator, I don't know what that is. Is that like the lowest rank? Yep, it is. Okay, let me throw that out. I don't want the trash. Please get out of my inventory. Okay, and we'll do a rare Krakey also. Oh. What just happened? Wait, what? I didn't win anything. I just did a rare Krakey opening and I didn't win anything at all. It just exited me out. I don't know what happened. What the heck? Okay, well, we'll do another one again, I guess. Let's see what you win. Oh, he gave you one. Thank you, dude. Anti-drown command. GG, guys. I think we already had that, but GG. GG. Slash anti-drown. Let's turn it on. Anti-drown. Insufficient permissions. What? Okay. It's basically G has to, like, fix some stuff. I don't even know what's going on. Okay, whatever, guys. What else do we need to talk about? Oh, I have a vote key. Let's do that also. Why not? So, yeah, guys. And also another thing we need to talk about is that you do notice that I have a lot of Krakeys, normal Krakeys, and I didn't give away my Krakeys yet because the guy that won the the guy that won the Krakeys never actually messaged me or never got on. So if you do want to win the Krakeys, just come on. If you're watching this video, come on the video, message me that you want the Krakeys, and I'll get the Krakeys transferred to you right away. And yeah, if not, I'm probably gonna have to choose a new winner. So yeah, guys, see you guys in a video. I hope you guys do enjoy this video. I'm sorry for the last video that I put the title best raid ever. There was a really good raid. It had a lot of dubs of P4, but unfortunately it got corrupted or something. So yeah, guys, enjoy the video and see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Hey, guys, and we're back. I just started recording just like that. Okay, let's take the stuff. Just take everything, you know? I don't care anymore. Just... I'm Doma. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll explain everything in the intro later. Slash home, G. Krazy, are you still not gonna talk, or...
Wait, what? Oh, we're gonna...
No. Wait, was that Krazy?
Yeah, that was Krazy.
Krazy, how old are you? Wait. Dude, Krazy, you're probably shy, and it's not because of your dog, but I don't really care what your age is. I'm just kind of curious. Honestly, dude.
Alright, I'm gonna grab some of these books.
There's a lot of armor. Oh my god. Oh, back. Is this OP? Yeah. We might have to build the base sooner.
Yeah,
we can do it. Because I don't want this to be raided. So Krazy, you wanna start it like tonight or something? I'll help on the walls.
Sure.
Ooh, okay, what was that? Oh, it's all good stuff. Jesus Christ, it's all before. Okay, back. Oh, I forgot I was recording. Okay, guys. So we just got this. We just got this raid, and yeah, I'm in a call with Amdoma that we wagered Hello. Yesterday.
And I lost.
Yeah, but he did well. I wasn't as warmed up, but
I'll
did well.
I'll take you on again. Don't worry.
What? Yeah, we might do another wager in the next clip, but. Oh yeah, okay, you know what, I'm gonna do another clip.
Ooh.
Excuse me,
crazy. I got a nice little sword I can add stuff onto.
Oh, there's nothing here. Sorry. Let's take all of this. Okay, this is too OP, dude. Oh. Oh my god, I'm taking this sword.
Wait, what?
Oh, no. You'll see in the video, dude.
Okay, look, I found this one.
Yo. Oh my god.
Hey, get out of here.
Penish. Wait, was that yours?
It was in the raid.
What? Where did it was in my what? I crazy. Why'd you do that? Crazy. Hey. I know you took it. Give it back.
Alright, I'm gonna take some of this P4.
Abuse, dude. Come on, don't do this to me. What dude, don't just drop it. I'm almost gonna pick he picked it all up.
Here you go, you can have that one and that one. That's just for you, just for you.
Okay. Shock 3, I don't even know what that does, but it's probably lightning. Penetrate 3, how do you even say this one? Inky 3? Is that how you say it?
Yeah.
Okay, you know what, these enchants are.
Ooh, warrior gear.
I'm gonna take all these swords. You know what, I'm gonna go back. My chest is full of home. I'll just do this back. Crazy. Oh, no, not yet! We're not done yet! Crazy.
I found a cave spider spawning.
Seriously? Crazy, I need a... wait, if we're gonna do another wager and I lose, then what am I gonna pay you? Because we're doing 1 mil wager again.
Do you not have a million?
No, I just paid this guy 500k for the base.
How much do you have left?
600k.
Alright, we'll do 250.
250. Crazy! I know your name is Crazy, but seriously, stop. Stop! We're not done looting yet! If you open one of these chests and this blows up, I'm gonna leave the factory.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go warm up a little bit.
Okay. He's ready.
Get ready for this fight.
Ready for this 1v1, dude. Don't, please. I'm begging you. I need to loot all this stuff because I'm poor and I need armor. Oh, obsidian break. I'm taking that. What else is there? Some ender pearls. Why not? I'll take that. D blocks, we can sell this. Obsidian, do we need obsidian for the base?
Yeah, just take it.
Oh yeah, okay, you know what, I should have said that in the video. Did we take all the gear? We're good. Double check. Special sword. Taking that, stop. Bad boy, stop it. Good, oh my god. Is this server like really OP or is it just me? Dude, seriously, we need to like double check before we lose something good. Do I have jelly legs? Okay, well, screw you. I don't have an arrow. Oh my god, I can't blow this up. I'm stupid. Okay, well, you can blow it up. I don't really care anymore.
Seems like you're having some troubles.
Okay. I'm gonna store this and I'm gonna cut the clip. I'm gonna come back with you guys. I'm gonna come back with a wager clip of me and Amdoma. A BRB.
Alright, so we got your boy Dissimulate, Stuffle, and I Crazy. I heard that Stuffle challenged me through a 2v2 situation on Badline or something for what was the stuff that you're gonna give me? Because basically you're not gonna win, so
1 mil and 1 stack of gaps?
$1 million and 1 stack of gapples. So we're gonna split that up into $500,000 each going into the wager, and then 32 gapples for everybody that's gonna go in. So I do have my 32 gapples in my inventory right now, and then we're also doing. Are we doing zombie pigment spawners as well, or no?
No, that was just me.
No. Okay, so that was just him. So I might as well put these zombie pigment spawners back in there for some reason, because they're not gonna. I don't even know if they're gonna win or not, to be honest. I've never fought them before, so I don't know what type of challenge we're going into today. So Stuffle, what's your synopsis of what you think's gonna happen?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
I think we're gonna win today.
You're gonna win?
Oh, yeah.
God, say less. I might have to go turn on my ghost client. Psych, boy, I don't hack. But hopefully you guys have been enjoying the video so far. Make sure to slap a like button, go down in the description below, and go check out Stuffle's channel. And it's been your man at Mistful. We'll catch you guys straight onto Badline.
Let's get right into the next.
Hey guys, so we're in a wager with Admissful and Dissimulate. I'm in a call with Crazy. He doesn't really have his, like, mic. Well, it's pushed to talk, but, well, whatever. I'm gonna start. Dude, Dissimulate is, like, old. What?
Oh, God.
Dude, guys, I can't fight Dissimulate. Holy crap.
I'm getting combo.
You wanna switch? I mean, this guy is really good. Dude, we're dead. This guy's good. Dude, what the heck, dude? This guy is so good.
Got tons of hits on me. Let's go.
His hum went out first? Or is yours?
What my helmet's gone.
We're losing this.
How did my gap run out already?
You died?
This is why I don't PvP.
No way you died. Dude, what the heck? What just happened there?
Okay, I'm ready. We should do this.
Don't get quick drop like that other one, dude. Okay. You get the simulator, I'll get Esmissile. If we get Esmissile first, we can double team the simulator. You get the simulator, okay? He's really good. But let me try to quick drop Esmissile. What the heck, dude? These strays are.
What? I suck.
Did you get quick dropped?
This is my only PvP on Mindrush custom enchants.
There's no way you just got quick dropped. Dude, seriously, you just made us lose 1 mil and a stack of gaps. I can't have pot anymore. That's nice. Oh, I thought I dropped my sword. Dude, these strikes he's getting on me is like Dude. I'm done, dude. What the heck? Dude, what just happened, dude?
I don't know. This is why I only PvP on Mindblast.
So after that incredible fight that you did just see, the feats were crazy, the tensions were high, and Stuffle and I Crazy did manage to die. So, what do you guys have to say about that?
I think we did well.
You guys did well?
Yeah, we did so well. We died.
You guys did your all. I respect it, though. You guys really tried your complete best to beat us. I'm not going to hold you. iCrazy, I don't even know what to say about that, man. Like, you looked like you weren't even swinging at me at the time. You're just holding the body. That 1v1 against me and your boy, what's his name, Stuffle, that was pretty fun, but I had to turn up on him because I knew that the money was on the line and everything like that. So, if you guys do... Hey, wait, you have my head. That's my old head. My old Zoom head. I'm back to my Admissful skin right now, but he has my old Zoom head. That's the rarest head you can possibly have right now, so if you want... He's gonna just wear it. Alright, so, okay, just send me $500,000, and that boy, the simulate $500,000 right now, if you guys do not mind. Oh, he sent me a straight smooth mill, so I'll take that. I'll pay you the simulate $500,000.
Oh, he sent me a mill, too.
Oh, he sent you a mill? Okay. Okay, this okay. Crazy just sending me even more money because you got the body right there. He said he's rich, so he said might as well. So also, is the stuff inside the chest? We did manage to say creeper eggs and gapples, I think.
Yeah.
Can you guys TP me up here? Half stack. Crazy, can you TP me?
All right, TP to me. TPS.
Oh.
What? What's in there? Oh yeah. How much is that though? Is that 32? Oops, I don't know what that is.
I moved, I'm sorry. Yo, there's a guy there.
Yeah, he can't stay up here, though. Oh, he can come up here! He's up here! Oh,
what?
He took it!
Wait, what did he take?
He took the gapples!
Oh, the gapples?
What? The
gapples. Put it back!
Jesus Christ.
He's just looking at me. Is he gonna put it back? No, I think he put some back.
Was that him or was
that
I? Yeah,
he did. I think.
He's putting them all back.
Yeah, he did. I don't know. I think that's crazy stacking it.
No, crazy. Can you take him back to spawn? Just take him back to spawn.
That doesn't matter right now.
He only put 39 in there.
Okay, thanks.
I put a cut. I did the cut. Okay, so we've had a lot of problems down there. People keep jumping up and then trying to steal our stuff, as you guys did just see. But we had to come all the way on top of spawn to get this going. So, if we look in here, we see 13 creeper eggs and 32 gapples. So, basically, we're just going to split that between me and the simulate. So, I'll take this and this. And then the simulate, you can take your two. So, it's been pretty fun seeing that me and the simulate are pretty crazy for the 2v2 factors. If you guys do want to do wagers against me on the surf, if you see me on, just tell me and I'll be making sure to get the simulate. I'm not too sure if you guys can beat us or not, but if you do manage to beat us, that would be pretty crazy for my series purposes, and it's been pretty fun. Crazy, I don't know why you just said for me to 1v1, because that's not healthy for your computer screen at all to see yourself getting bodied like that, but yeah.
Whoever can beat us gets 10 mil from me.
100%. I'll put some money in there. It could be 5 mil each.
Yeah.
So if you guys do manage to want to come fight us, make sure you have your money and your person having 5 mil for both of you, and then you can come try to fight us. But the simulate, now that we are a brand new ally ship, because after that fight, I just said, why not ally? Because I see how good we both are at PvP, so might as well for future references. Sneak, hint, hint, there might be a war later on, so if you guys are watching this video at this point in time, make sure to get your guys online, just get a whole bunch of people, and say that you want to actually fight my entire allyship, and just me in general, for the video. I'll make sure to record all of that, but it's been your man Admissful, Stuffle, the Simulate, and I Crazy from this 1v1, psych boy, that's a 2v2, $1 million tournament for a wager match, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode of Mind Blast Faction. Bye!